aren't bees and there's no honey, because this is a wasp nest. It looks dry and papery, but the inside is actually moist and musty because of all the larvae and eggs. Just like bees, wasps build their nests with countless small chambers. Each one of those white spots is another wasp in the making, which is exactly why it's so important to have nests removed from your property as soon as possible. And unless you really know what you're doing, save yourself the trouble and hire some professionals.